Applications are open for Kristin Smart Scholarships. Kristin graduated from Lincoln High in Stockton back in 1995 before her murder at Cal Poly in 1996. Her family says recipients need to be graduates from San Joaquin or San Luis Obispo County with plans to attend a 2- or 4-year college. To learn more about the criteria and to apply, just go to CBS13.com and visit our links and numbers page.